Mark, we've been here all afternoon long. It has not stopped snowing, and the type of snow that is falling is this thick, heavy, wet variety, very packy type of snow. And now all of Beaver Dam is having to dig out of over a foot of it. Winter has arrived right on schedule.
This is about the third time I've had to do this tonight, so gotta do what you gotta do.
The season's first winter wallop pummeled the city of Beaver Dam with 15 inches of snow, and people are coming out all over town to deal with the heavy, wet stuff.
So I was looking out, this is weighted down. I don't know if you can pan back and see the one hanging over my pickup in the driveway there. That tree is usually about 10 feet from the roof of my pickup, and right now it's pretty much sitting right on the roof of it.
Brian, visiting back from Texas, doesn't think twice about coming out for another cleanup.
Being in such a heavy snow, you know, you gotta take your time. You can't just go through it, otherwise you're gonna have a big mess and you're gonna have to keep coming back over.
And at least in Beaver Dam, folks are happy to welcome winter back.
You know, everybody kept talking about how it never snowed in Wisconsin anymore. Well, I think this debunks that myth.
And I'm proof positive here that that myth is indeed bunked. It continues to snow. Beaver Dam itself in the county of Dodge County, I should say, under a blizzard warning until 3 o'clock in the morning. Winds are going to be a problem with some drifting, and it's really quite the first taste of winter, and it's appropriate because the winter solstice arrives at 5:12 in the morning tomorrow. Reporting live in the city of Beaver Dam, I'm meteorologist Luke Sampe. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Luke.